Hello everyone, GenmaTheSamurai here, and welcome to this bonus part of Golden Sun, The Lost Age. Okay, I'm gonna move through this really quick. Now you guys might be wondering, what else is there to do in the game? Well guys, there's one last place that we have yet to explore, and guys, this part is gonna be sort of blind. I mean, I know of what lies past here, but I've never actually done it before. So in this case, guys, this is going to be a new experience. Now, of course, I'm acquainted with this boss. It also exists in Golden Sun Dark Dawn, but I've never done it before, and that's because I have never actually collected all of the Djinn in the game. So this is the first I've ever done this on this LP. So here we are. Welcome to Anemos Inner Sanctum. I also just realized there's a chest on the other side I should have collected first. I'm going to go do that really quick before we get going on this. Guys, this is going to be crazy. I have heard that this is the hardest boss in the game coming up. And am I the correct level for it? Probably heck no. But I'm going to attempt it and we'll see how it goes. But first things first, let's go up here and see what we can find. Okay, so there's this. I think if we use reveal, it might open up. Yeah, okay. So here we are at Anemos Inner Sanctum, and you guys may remember this music from Golden Sun 1, of course. It was the Soul Sanctum music, and we're going to be hearing more of it later as we, you know, actually progress. So there we go. What did I just get? I think it was that feather, right? Okay. Oh, so it's like an avoid. I completely forgot. So we do have, like, actual repel items if we don't want to use the avoid synergy, which... Okay, that's pretty good. Let's head down here, though, and we'll get this going. So, guys, I don't know how long this is going to be, or if I'm even going to, like, successfully beat this thing. I have no idea. I do know that we're also going to be getting two really good summons this part, I guess. So, I don't know. Let's head down here really quick. Okay. Oh, Mars. Oh. Yep. And one of the torches is lit. Oh man, guys. Yeah, this is the first time I have ever done this, so... Oh man. Like, I'm well acquainted with this room. I've gone here before, and it would start placing Djinn, but, like, I would always miss a couple. And, yeah, guys. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Oh man. Whoa. And then one last one to put down, Jupiter. Oh man. Okay. And there we go. The door is opened. Guys, I don't know what to expect here. If there's like any like boss fights aside from the one that I'm acquainted with, huh?
We inherited the power of the land to create a great darkness. If you crave this power, attack this slate.
Okay. Yeah, this is a pretty good summon. I used a lot in Dark Dawn, Charon. So, it essentially is like Hades from Final Fantasy VII, if you guys know that summon. In a lot of ways, it's Hades. So, here we are, though. Oh, man. I really love the Soul Sanctum music, by the way, guys. Oh, these are new enemies. Hello. Legend! Come on, let's see if we can get a triple. Wow, these things are surviving this. Uh-oh. Okay, so this might be a problem, grinding-wise. Oh, boy. How much damage are these things gonna do? Because I know I'm pretty low level for, like, endgame right now. Ah, oh, jeez. Okay, that didn't do a ridiculous amount. These things just take a lot of hits. Still definitely want to cure poison. Okay. See the only one? Cool. Jenna, use healing aura. Alright, let's go down. Gosh, though. I don't know how to progress through this place. Again, I've never done this before. Yeah, okay. I don't even know how long it is. Hello, Bomb Bander. It looks like a boss we fight either in Golden Sun 1 or this game. I can't remember. Did we fight? I think this was the, like, fire monster that we fought that, freaking, what's her face? The old lady that was the grandmother of freaking... Wow, guys, I'm forgetting names. Briggs. Briggs's grandmother. Baba? Was that her name? I don't know. She reminds me of, what was it? From, what's her face from Dragon Ball Z? You know, the old lady. Oh. Oh, wow, there's a lot more to this place than I thought there was gonna be. For some reason, I thought, after I got that summon, that would be it. I don't know why. Okay, let's attack you. Let's find out how many Djinn we need to do that one summon, because I want to try it out in this game. Okay. Mad Demon. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's see. Okay. Oh, we need 8 Venus Djinn for that? Yikes. Wow. Jeez. Okay. Alright, it better be good. And then Smog and Zephyr. Right, Potent Cure. We still are pretty decent levels leveled up. We are decently leveled up for this. Wow. I cannot English today. I apologize that I cannot English today. I'm legit trying. Oh, here we go. Charon. Okay. Attack, 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 attack. Boop. Rising Dragon. Okay. That did decent amount. Okay. Charon. Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh. This actually looks different than it does in Dark Dawn. I thought this was, like, the Hades summon. Oh, wow. Wow. I guess it was confusing summons. Huh, I could have sworn it was like the Hades summon a bit. I mean, it does have Skeleton Dude. Oh, okay, so it's like reverse. Okay, it stayed. Alright, well that's interesting. God, there's a lot more to this place than I had initially believed. Like, this is actually really cool. Oh man. Legend! The boss, though. I don't know how long the boss is gonna take. It might take a long time. Guys, this might be, like, the first over an hour Golden Sun video. Like, yikes. I don't know. Again, though, this is, like, blind right here, so. Oh man. Anemos Sanctum. Okay, let's go down. Okay, push. There's a doorway here. Oh, there's two doorways. I don't know what's going to lead us where, though. Probably want to try and grind up our lesser level people in the back here. Okay. Right. Because we want to try and make sure everyone is, like, pretty consistently leveled, so that, like, when we bring them in, we don't end up screwing ourselves over. Yeah. Okay. Let's go down, then. What the flip is this? Hello. Okay. Ah, friggin' A. Stunned Mia. That could be a problem. We don't have all of our good weapons right now, though. Okay. Well. Oh, boy. Storm Breath. Oh, okay. God. This could be a problem. I'm not sure. Either way. There's probably a specific pattern for this. Did I do it right? Did I just happen to do it right? Okay. Cool. Thank you, game. I don't know. Whatever. Let's push this left. I'm gonna assume this is, like, the other doorway that we saw. Let's go down real quick. Yeah, it seems like it, right? Let's go down here again. Yeah, okay. Okay. Cool. Wait, by that logic, though, could you, like, theoretically screw yourself over if you use, like, retreat right after you lift up that platform? Just, like, as a thought. Because that seems like that could be a thing that could happen. I'm not sure. Okay, whatever. Let's go down here, then. Gosh. Like, again, this is, like, a new experience for me, the actual dungeon itself. Okay. Attack. 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 And Acheron's Grief. Okay. Cool. Alright, well, let's go down here. Down here. Alright. I'm just learning where, like, everything is. So I'm gonna assume this is gonna follow the usual kind of logic rule in somewhere. Like, the first door is there to show you the problem, and then the other door is gonna be there to show you, like to do the solution to the problem. So if you, like, skip doors, you're just going to essentially just gonna, like, miss the problem. But then you're gonna accidentally solve it just by, like, doing some dungeoning. Okay. Oh, so this is probably one of those rooms where you can fall down. Great. Well, let's go up then. Freaking A. I really need to forge some items. I mean, I could try and show off every item you can get, but that would take a while. I don't know, I want to know the interest on that. Because, I mean, I'm not particularly interested in doing that, but if you guys want to see it, let me know, and I'll see what I can do. Okay, I can't do anything about that right now. Okay, yep, that seems about right. Think about a correct path. Well, okay, alright, I have the pathway, I think, figured out. Unless there's more switches than this. Ah, there are more switches than this. Oh yeah, I'm boned myself. I can try, though. Yeah, I think I have it figured out, though. But okay. Alright. I got this. Man, though, I really miss the old Soul Sanctum music, though. Like, guys, that was, like, the most underutilized tune in Golden Sun 1. Now, granted... Oh, frig. Oh, my gosh. Okay. But yeah, that was, like, one of my favorite tracks from Golden Sun 1, and it's only in, like, the beginning of the game. It never shows up again, like, anywhere else in the game, which, like I said, is a little bit disappointing, I have to say. Ew, what the flip is that? Okay, that was a move. Alright. Nirvana. Come on, there we go. Purgatory. Attack with that, run. Cool. Freaking attack. Ugh. Oh, come on, die already. Nirvana! Okay. Come on, attack. There we go. Cool. Let's go up here, then. Right. So, I think I might have this figured out, then. Just like, you know, as a game theory. Okay. Okay. Boom! Yes! Okay. There we go, guys. That wasn't, like, that bad. I figured it out. Gosh, this dungeon is cool! I wish I got to experience this as a kid. Like, guys, if you never played Golden Sun 1, you would be screwed. Like, wow. Guys, this is cool. Oh, man. Wish well. Come on. Attack. Ah, freaking Sky Dragon. Nirvana, okay. Purgatory. Our weapons are not that good. I will say that for sure. But I could just forge more Excaliburs. And just give that to all the sword units. Oh, man. I mean, that's a viable strategy. I've seen videos of people using that. Going off. Anyways, yes. So, oh man, guys. This is crazy. Guys. Okay. Of course, that's not gonna be the solution, but. Okay. Marcheron's grief. Wish well. Let's kill the, like, giant demon monster thing first. Okay, that could hurt. That could hurt. That could hurt. Okay. Frig you, Gabe. Okay. Oh, wish well. Okay. Archer. Acheron's grief. Whatever. I don't know how to pronounce some of these names. Okay. Yeah, now there's no R in it, so why do I keep saying Archerons? Is it Acherons or Acherons? Something. God, our weapons suck. Okay, wish well. Like, my front party has, like, some good weapons, and then my back party has, like, jack weapons. Like, Pierre's, I will say, for me personally, in my current party, at least with everything, it's probably one of my, like, weakest units. He's kind of like Garrett, only not as good. I mean, he has like a little bit more healing potential. I know he has actual healing potential on like Garrett for sure, but he's no Mia. He's not even like Jenna. Let's do that real quick. Okay. So, I mean, at this point in the game, I kind of don't use Pierre's very much, which is kind of sad. At least I don't seem to be in this playthrough. Which I probably should start, like, trying to figure out, like, how I could use him properly a bit more. Acheron's grief. Come on. I mean, if I gave him some good weapons, like, if I gave him an Excalibur, I'm sure he probably would be really good, but whatever. Attack, 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 attack. God, though. I really need to start using Synergy from, like, Shiba or something. Okay. Whatever. Let's kill this thing. Come on. Oh, God. Spark Plasma. Ooh. Oh, that could hurt. Thankfully, it didn't hurt too much. Okay. What I need to do is I need to start buffing our attack using that one synergy that, like, Shiba has. A high impact, I think it's called. Yeah. Okay. This puzzle's a thing. No, wrong one. Move. How does one... move, lift. I mean, can I push you off? The flip do I do? Okay. This puzzle's a thing. How does one... hold on, okay. Let's reset the room a little bit. Let's do that. Let's flee. Oh, I can't. Okay, fine. You guys want it? You guys are gonna get it. Does I use these? 12. That's fine. Okay. High impact. Come on. There we go. Attack. Push well. Storm breath. Eh. Friggin' A. Gosh darn it. Okay. Acheron's grief. Oh, he got poisoned. Ha! Okay, Wishwell. Attack. Again, high impact. Attack. Okay. I know I could try and cure the poison, but I might as well just heal the whole party. Wishwell. Okay. Boom. Okay, Wishwell. Attack. Attack. And might as well do it again. And attack. High impact. Come on. Alright. Wishwell. God, that's a really bad poison. Okay, we're just gonna cure our poisons. I feel that would be a much better decision at this point. And plasma. Attack. Cure poison. God. This is going swimmingly. Well, they're catching up slowly. Wishwell. Okay. So this puzzle is a thing. What is the solution here? Because, okay. Lift. Something I can do down here. Because, like... Oh. Lee, okay. I mean, I should be fighting to grind, but conversely, where the flip am I? Okay. So this place is a thing. Oh, another one of these. Okay. Oh. The flip? No, that's just gonna run him off. Oh my god. Okay. Hold on, wait a moment. Is it possible to... No. So that's where he spawns. No? Okay. This is weird. This is a really weird puzzle. The flip do you do? Okay. Okay. This is really weird. Oh, I see what I should have done. Okay, I'm figuring it out. I was thinking maybe I have to, like, get it caught on something was what I was thinking, and that turned out to be the exact solution. Okay, so now I need to somehow actually... Okay. Okay, I need to get... behind a little bit. Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh, frig, no. Okay. Uh-oh. Frick! Okay. Okay, game. I'm figuring you out. This is hard. Okay. Okay, so what do I do next about this? Okay. Oh no. Frickin' A game. This is okay. Okay, this is legit. The game is getting, like, legit right now. Like, it does not... Okay. Right. A little bit more. Okay. Right. So... Okay, guys, this is... I think I have to do one last bit, maybe. I don't know. This is hard. Guys, I don't know how long I'm gonna be stuck on this puzzle. So if I end up jump cutting, you guys will know why. You guys will know why. Because this is a little bit ridiculous. Okay, frig it. Just run off. God. This is hard. Okay, this is like really... Oh my god. Okay. Are those arrows on the ground supposed to like tip me off a little bit? Friggin', I can't. Okay, this is legit hard. Okay. The flip am I supposed to do? I can't just go up and then be like, whoop-de-whoop, now he's up against the wall, I can go back now. No, that's not how this works. Okay. want to be behind me, but only a little bit this time. Okay, so you're good. Let's go up. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. Okay, let's go. God, that was like on pins and needles. Pins and frickin' needles. Okay. Down. Right. Okay. So do I have to go all the way around now? Because then I can push that along. Yeah, I think I have to go all the way around now. Okay. Okay, fight you. Hopefully we don't get any more puzzles that are like harder than that, because that was intense. That was crazy. Like, guys, going in here blind might not have been the best idea I've ever had. Whatever. We're gonna deal with it. Purgatory. Come on. Jeez. Grand guy. Gosh darn it. Okay, come on. Wish well. Attack. High impact attack. Okay. Come on. Boop. Freaking Vital Moon. Oh, jeez. Okay. Come on. Oh. There we go. Come on. Fight the Mad Demon. Okay. Nirvana. Come on. There we go. Boom. Condemn. No. Okay. I was a bit worried there for a moment. Tack, 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 tack. Gosh. The crit rate on Shiba, though. Okay. Over here and use Wish. I need to level up. Like, come on, game. Alright, no, not what I wanted to do. Lift. Do you even lift, bro? Okay. Let's go over here. Gosh, guys, this is like legitimately intense. Like, the puzzle solving here. Woo! Like, straight through the roof. Okay. But we got it. It's there now. The graphical glitches are starting to show up a little bit here, though. Again, this is like super secret endgame area, so I imagine it probably would have like the least amount put into probably the terrain than like everywhere else, because like everything else would be judged by the game itself. But like, that's only like a little bit of a graphical glitch. That's like the first major one I've really been able to note there. It's like little icon being above the tile more than anything, which is not really even that big of a deal. It's just a thing. Wish well. God, this place is like intense. I was not expecting as much depth here as we've been getting. Purgatory, come on. Okay. Acheron's grief. Okay, let's go down. Oh boy. Right. Move. There we go. Okay, let's go down. Up. Boom. Okay. Boom. Don't care at that point. Let's go. Yes, okay, we can finally hit this darn switch. Guys, this place, it's a bit complex. I don't know how much longer it's gonna be either. We're already at like 36 minutes. Oh boy. Freaking A. Attack, attack, attack. Wait, no. High impact. Okay. Attack, attack. High impact, attack. There we go. Okay. Attack. No. No, none of that. Okay. Attack, attack. High impact, attack. Okay, come on. There we go. Attack. No. Okay. Attack. There we go. Attack, attack. Attack, attack. Victory. Come on. Woo! 203. Don't do it. Frickin' no. Revive. Gosh darn it. All right, well, that just happened. Let's go. Oh god, there's another branching pathway. Let's go. I don't know how complex this place is. It seems really, really, like, I don't know how long this is or anything. All I know is the boss at the end. That's it. Oh boy. Okay. There we go. Let's do wish. Fudge you game. Okay, let's take a look at what's up here first. Tack, 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 tack. Nirvana. And Acheron's grief. Come on. And well, there we go. He's dead. Okay, so we can't go up there, so we have to go through the puzzle on the left. Great. Thank you, game. Thank you. Alright. Have gone down. Okay, well. Thank you. Okay. Basically, I think, go down. Oh, fudge you, game. Okay. Go down. Go. Oh my god, no. Okay. No, I don't want to backtrack that far, if I can help it. Alright. Okay, well, onward we go. On to glory, on to happiness, on to sadness. Okay. There has to be, like, a really simple solution to all this. Yes! Got it! It took me way less time than the other puzzle. Through this one. High impact, boop. Come on. We gotta kill that demon thing. Okay, purgatory, come on. Yeah. Boop, boop. Come on. Attack, attack. High impact, attack. Okay, come on. Jeez, guys, this place. Legit testing my patience a little bit. This is really long. Oh, Garrett's dead. He is so dead. Yep, okay. Revive. And Spirit Shine Plasma. Revive. Okay. Of course he does that. Alright, whatever. Doop, 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 doop. Okay, guys. This is legitimately hard. Oh, no. Okay. First, let's head down. That's probably where we fall if we screw up. Right. Hello, treasure chest. Boop. Boop. Acheron's grief. Oh, now he's poisoned. Well, let's focus on you then. Come on. Alright, whatever. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Okay. Open this chest, please. Okay, it's Aura Halcon. I've been really stacking up on those. Yeah, and I could just spit out Excaliburs with that. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is getting a little bit more than ridiculous now. Come on. Let's buff our attack power. Sorry for hearing noises. Come on. God, no. Frickin'! This is ridiculous. Okay. No, I'm a little bit upset now. Shine plasma. There we go. Freaking A. Stop it. I don't care. What does it mean by thorny grave? That attack. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, Shine Plasma, and Eruption. Ugh. There we go, and attack it. Nirvana. I should be just using Djinn with these guys right now. I feel that would turn out much better than this. Whatever. God. Can we just level up already? What the heck? Should I just switch with, like, the main party? I don't know. God. When I really want to level up, it's not doing it. Okay, what's over here? Well, I'm a bit boned. No attack with it. No. Okay? No. Cure poison. Shine plasma. Inferno. Which one would be better? I'm gonna go with eruption. Okay. Cure poison. There we go. Okay. Wish well. Eruption. Jesus Christ. This is... we're a bit underleveled, I will say. This is probably what's going on here. Wish. And... Glacier. Shine Plasma. Eruption. Okay, come on. Glacier. Boom. Wish. Okay. Frickin' A. I hate this so much. Okay. What the flip? These things take a lot of hits. Nirvana. Come on. There we go. So running out of synergy might be a thing. Not sure on that yet. But I feel like it might become a problem. Of course, I have to fall. Jeez. Okay, well, I could mix my Djinn types. God. We're not leveling up enough to compensate for the encounters we're getting, though. Like, at all. I don't even know if we are leveling up. Like, that's the thing right now that's really weirding me out. We have, like, so many party members. The leveling up is not so easy anymore sometimes. And, Nirvana, come on. I probably could grind in Mars Lighthouse if I wanted to. It seemed I was getting a decent number of level ups there. Whatever. Attack. Purgatory, come on. There we go. And this is, like, a complete step up from Mars Lighthouse as far as difficulty is concerned. Okay, I feel going the straight path is not going to lead me to nothing right now. Not going to lead me to anything right now, so going this way seems to have done it. Okay. Purgatory, come on. Oh, guys, I have a speed up button I'm so tempted to use. It's not even funny. Like, it's gotten pretty ridiculous. Okay. Purgatory. God, we're at 50 minutes. Once I get to the boss, guys, I'm ending off. I don't know when that'll happen. We'll have two bonus parts. Okay, we'll have two bonus parts, because I know the boss fight is gonna take a while if I don't have to grind for it. Which I hope I don't have to. That would be the first time in this game that I think I'll have to have legit grinded for something. Wish well. Purgatory, come on. Jesus. Okay. You suck so much. Boom. Got it. Maybe they want us to use Djinn on him. The way that thing reacted. Okay. Okay, so going straight would have done it. Friggin' A. It has me a little bit annoyed. Okay. There we go. Blitz. And Scorch. Serik. Sleep. Okay. Moloch. Mars. Attack. And attack. Okay, come on. Boom. Okay, come on. Moloch. Come on. Freaking A, these things. Oh my gosh. Don't we have a thing for, like, when someone's haunted? Don't we? Whatever. I have to wait till I'm in battle or something, probably. Okay. No, wrong thing. So do I have to go through the floor? Oh my god, please tell me no. Oh, thank you. So there was a point to going left. Ah, oh, thank god. Okay, can I run? No. Guys, you know what? I'm sorry. Anyway. Frickin'. Of course he's dead. Of course he's frickin' dead. I don't. Wait. This is bad. This is legit bad. No, not wrong. Guys, I might end up. Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay, I'm a little bit upset now. This is bad. I might end up, like, coming back to this. Because, wow. There has to be. Has to be a way for me to get up from that, though. Okay. There's no way past that. What am I supposed to do? Okay, so... I need to, like, experiment. So, does B button when I'm in the sand? Let's go over here and check that. Because if it was, that was what I was supposed to do, and I derped. Okay. Oh, it's the A button. Okay. Okay. Oh. I will see you guys when I solve that. I can't. This is... These random encounters have gone a bit ridiculous now. Oh my god, no! Okay, let's go. Okay, guys, I did it. The amount of fights I had to slog through to get to it, though. I'm just gonna have Felix in the front party. Because Garrett sucks. He does. I mean, he's better than Pierre's. But I feel I need to level up Pierre's more than in that case. So, let's go up. Hopefully. I'm gonna be through? I feel like we might be. Hold on. I think I see how this is supposed to be formed. Move. Okay. Alright. So guys, I think I might be almost done. Because I think this is the end of the dungeon. Because when I saw game footage, I think I saw like a bird platform thing. So if we form this, I might have to end off. Because I need to grind for the occasion. I don't know. I mean, I'll probably attempt the boss fight first at the start of next part. If that doesn't go well, then I will reattempt, probably after doing some grinding, maybe. So, we'll see about that. In the meantime, though, either way, let's go up here and push. Move. Okay. Push down. Move left. Okay. Push. 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 And doop. Aha! There it is. Okay. I'm gonna save really quick over the clear data. Okay, so I believe over there is the end, guys. So I'll see you guys next part where we confront the boss of this area. The next bonus part. And I hope you guys all enjoyed. Wow, this place. Oh god, it's been brutal, so I'll see you guys in, well, probably uploading this part to the day this uploads as well, so I'll see you guys in the next part. Alright, bye!